What does freedom mean to you?
When people can speak up. When our rights can voiced out.
When there's no longer fear.
I think that these people might not necessarily move on because they are the one who directly experienced by the British slavery in the past
and foreign policy. We are going to take this debate that we are not going to choose all proclamations.
It is sent by the media that we show. Thank you. Thank you. Thank
you.
When the oppressed one can rise up, when the weak can be strong, when we can express who we are,
speak for our freedom, voice out our thoughts.
SEC 2022.
Freedom through our voices.
Register now.